Hey Vision Chasers, it's Dr. Bird here with a primary source for you today. And this is a special primary source because I present this to you in honor of Guy Carawan. And Guy Carawan was a folk singer who passed away earlier this year in May of 2015 at the age of 87. And before I get into more details about him, I want to say that as it relates to the civil rights movement, the amazing thing about the civil rights movement was that it wasn't successful just because black people rose up and they decided to stage these sit-ins and other nonviolent forms of protests. There were also white people who joined with them, and they took a look around and said, you know what, this injustice is, it's not right, and it's not going to stay anymore because we're going to do something about it. And Guy Carawan was one of those people. He was a white man, and as I said before, he was a singer. Now, the song, what he did was he introduced the song "We Shall Overcome" to these civil rights activists. And the way he arranged the song, he didn't write the song, but he arranged it in a way that really caught on, and people took this song. As a matter of fact, people actually sung his version of the song at Selma as they were marching for voting rights for African Americans. And Guy Carawan, this was his major contribution to the civil rights movement, and it was a huge contribution because there were hundreds, thousands of people who would sing this song in unison, and they would use this song to strengthen them to keep on marching and to keep on fighting for civil rights for African Americans. And so, again, I want to present this song to you. It's "We Shall Overcome" in an honor of Guy Carawan, passed away at age 87.
Mm-hmm.